48-year-old man charged with first-degree rape is arraigned at the Pennington County Courthouse today. Francisco Alvarez Reyes is charged with first-degree rape and 3 counts of sexual contact with a child younger than 16. He pleaded not guilty to all charges and is set to be back in court on November 25th to address his bond.